Hello and welcome to Sick Newz. I am Simpson Sign and today is September 27th of Monday of this year. I hope you people have a wonderful day today. And let's get on to the weather.
It's time for your weather. For today, till Wacky Wednesday, we will have it in high 80s and sunny, except for Wacky Wednesday, which will be rainy. Thursday and Sunday will be in the low 80s and partially cloudy. That's all for your weather.
Hello and welcome to your local news. Lunch meetings this week will be as follows. Monday will be prom meeting, Tuesday TARS, Wednesday FBLA, Thursday band officers, and Friday FCA. There will be a book club meeting this Wednesday from 3 o'clock to 4:30. Today there will be a Missouri S&T rep visit at 1:15. Also today, there will be a representative from the Heavy Construction Laborers Union rep at 2 o'clock. Tomorrow, the OTC rep will be here at 12:15. Also tomorrow, the representative from Southwest Baptist University in Bolivar will be here at 2 p.m. Thursday, there will be a rep here from Missouri State University at 2:10. If you are interested in attending any of these meetings, see Ms. Linscott to get signed up. Progress reports go home next Monday. Junior, there is a yellow information board posted outside the library with information you need to know. Make sure and check it out. There are two volleyball concession stands that need workers. Remember, every junior will need to work at least one concession stand this year. Don't forget to send in your truck pictures to the BEHS News email for Photo Friday. That's all for your local news.
Hello and welcome to your menus. For breakfast, we are having breakfast pizza, or you can have cereal with cinnamon toast. Sides are fruit juice, fresh melon, and milk. For lunch, we have stromboli pinwheel, or you have turkey cheese sandwich. Green sides are salad station and a blueberry muffin. Fresh picked sides are oven fries, garden salad, fresh fruit, mandarin oranges, and milk. Also, we have other options of drinks with milk, tea, water, and juice on the two condiment tables with everything that you need. That's all for your menus.
Welcome to birthdays. No local birthdays today. For your famous birthdays, we've got one. The only, Samuel Adams. He's the founding father and helped draft the Articles of Confederation and the Massachusetts Constitution, and was the fourth governor of Massachusetts. Errol Levine, pop-punk performer who became the youngest female solo artist and released a number one album for the UK, Let's Go, nominated for 8 Grammy Awards. She released her self-titled fifth album in November 2013.
Number 16, the guys in the nachos are ready. Number 16.
That's all for your birthdays.
Hi, and welcome to sports. Today, the volleyball girls will be at Sparta. Game starts at 5:30. Thursday, there is a baseball home game versus Fordland Eagles at 5. Also that night, volleyball will have a home game versus Fordland as well. It starts at 6. Friday, baseball home game versus Crane Pirates starts at 5. Saturday, cross-country chili pepper run in Fayetteville, Arkansas. Wish our Bulldogs good luck. That's all for your sports.
Hello and welcome to Music Monday, where we test how much you know about music. This week you have to guess the band or the artist. Here it is. Have fun.
Hey, Papri, what are you doing here? Well, that's about it for the sick news. I hope you people have a wonderful week, good week. And remember, we're not just the news, we're the news with the Z. Of course, let's get into the random fact. Did you know that musicians have a shorter lifespan than a normal person, which I didn't know. It's not something that you should be afraid of, that's just a fact. So don't be scared. And real, that's about it for your random fact. See, here's even a diagram.
What the?